John, go.
Too bad about that poor sucker. Looks like you're mine now.
He's dead.
Way of the world.
You're crying like a lot.
The good always die young.
Megan, come over here.
That's
Michelle.
We are derping here today.
We are gathered here today to announce the marriage of Redhead and Shakespeare. I hope you all have wonderful marriages. It'll be very happy and you make many babies. Yes, yes.
I'm
doing a lot of
melons. Action.
Yes, yes, so you're all gonna get married. So do you want to make this drastic decision? Do you want to make this drastic decision?
Hold my heart.
Wonderful! Yes, oh indeed, yes, we are married. Yes, let us go drink booze and get drunk.
Straight from inside.
Why don't you care about something?
Love you forever. Come to me. I don't know how to imagine this.
Okay, now you guys are
kind of
closer. Just hug each other. Now you're gonna reach action.
Well, it's a good year. I thought you'd like it. I shipped all the way in from Italy just for the occasion.
Why, thank you.
Yes, you know.
It's lovely vitamin crab
water. Yes, it tastes really nasty itself, but you know, it's all for the sake of art, really. And, yeah, it's just a matter of time before that poison kicks in and kills you. But,
until now, you're starting to feel it. It's something's going to kill you.
I feel it myself right now.
The antidote. Get the antidote.
It went down the wrong pipe. It just went down the wrong watermelon, that's all.
Okay.
Maybe I shouldn't drink this shit anymore.
Okay. Like, accidentally drop it?
Drop it.
Yeah, drop it. Like, look up.
So, what a lovely day it is, watermelons.
Oh yeah, watermelons and, yeah, watermelons.
Yo no estoy que hablar para esta cena. Y mi español es media chupismoche, es diciendo en Costa Rica.
Because this is going for quite a while.
Look at that over there. Did you see? Keep looking, right over there.
Slowly waking up now?
Yeah, laugh like really.
You never wanted to be experimental before, but now I suppose I've got you.
No, you can't do this!
Yes, yes, however. Oh, yes.
And then all of a sudden you hear her screaming.
Okay, here's Graham.
Oh, my wife.
And get out of the tracks. And laugh. Actually,
do I look a tortoise?
No, you look like a penguin, which is what I wanted.
Okay. I'm like...
You shall die today.
And then you're gonna jump in that direction. Hey, cut.
I do all my own stunts.
What am I supposed to be? Just really happy?
Yeah.
Anna's foster children.
Why do we have this hat?
That was what I was just wearing around.
My outfit that'll keep it in place, hopefully.
Are you gonna have Jordan like bent over, like tying it?
Yeah.
Probably, okay. Yeah.
Just adjust.
What?
Wait, how does she get untied in the movie?
It magically gets untied.
That's just a button in the big.
Yeah.
The power of love looses the chains of, well, something.
Is it ripped? Okay. I thought it was rewrapping itself. I'm dizzy now.